Hi, this is Shiva from Madurai. Now I did Diploma in Logistics and Supply Chain Management from STEi Institute, Singapore. When I start the career in Singapore, I'm very scared about the classrooms and the teachers because I came to the international studies. I'm lagging with communication skills before. After that, when I enter to the classroom, I should tell about the teacher, Ho Chi Minh. He treat me as a friend. Then only I just mingle with them. Then everything goes fine during the classrooms. From the classroom and theoretical manner, I got some knowledge about the business communication as well as my communication skill also improved from the class. After that, I did the warehouse management, some of the transportations, and what are the management involved in warehousing. And what are the management should know to run the company. I got these are the skills from the classrooms. After that, they gave me a wonderful OJT from the Valvert company, Crown Valvert company. They are doing the two part of businesses. One is movers and another one is records management. I got offer from the records management department. Before, I don't have a knowledge about the records management business. When I enter, I got a lot of knowledge. Like this, is this a business that they can do? After that only I got some knowledge. They are dealing with the DBS, mainly they are dealing with the DBS bank and Standard Chartered bank, like that. They are keeping their files and documents in the warehouse and they gave them back when they need. I did the job like warehousing. First 3 months I just work internal process in the warehousing. After that, they shifted me to the transport team. I support with the transport team. I have to carry the documents and to submit the clients. I have to clear the issues regarding their problems like that. So now I got overall satisfied with STEi Institute. Now I got a job at Hong Kong. Maybe future, I want to do an MBA in logistics. Maybe I will do. That's it. Thank you.